What's up, guys? It's your boy. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change the core overrides for the games that you're playing to RetroArch. So while you're playing, pull up the quick menu and then go to overrides, and you guys can change all these settings for right there. So hope you guys enjoy this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.